Hey, what's up, guys? I'm back for vlog 10. This shirt, so yesterday I just woke up, so I haven't gotten a chance to change because I just passed out last night because I had to get up early, so I didn't really care. But there we go. Changed. I still gotta grab that. We all packed up, finished packed up by 10, so I'm gonna get to that. I'm gonna leave y'all sitting on the table for now. Okay, skip the time lapse. I wasn't able to shoot one. There will be one later on today. Just didn't have time, so go straight to the montage.
I wonder what it feel like to do that shit in real life. And now I know I got it. That's the reason no ID has signed me on a dotted, but it's still.
It's just now 12:30, and I'm just not eating breakfast, but whatever. The clouds are looking good, so time for a time lapse.
I wonder what it feel like to do that shit in real life. And now I know I got it. That's the reason no ID has signed me on a dotted, but it's still visionary to the death of me. Yeah, I'm trying to make it, but I gotta find a recipe. Greatest of all time, I want the world addressing me. At the hotel, these beautiful girls undressing me. I'm trying to stay focused, I guess that's the Lord testing me. I knew as a child that this was my destiny. They do it for the limelight, but I make sure my rhyme's right. Waiting till the time's right, smiling at my mom's like, smiling at my mom, smiling at my mama. But where what we sipping now, we was never tripping now. We on private jets, in other words, that means we tripping now. Cause they was over there, I was over here. They was too scared, but I was facing my fears. I've always been driven, but they too scared to steer. That's why I compete with legends, motherfuck my peers. I'm the man of the year.
Hey, okay, so, you know how I got my camera? My dad also got me something that was amazing. He got me a camera backpack. Not a bag, a backpack. So, right here is where my camera goes, in this little area. You just tuck the strap in with it. You got four places for lenses. You can move these around and make it so you have two here, then you can have a 70 to 200 or a 70 to 300 right here. You got little storage slots right here on the bag. You have a little compartment here for whatever you want it for. On the side, you got a little couple pouches. You have this little thing, probably for small tripods. You have, of course, things that go over your arms. I forget what they're called. And then another thing on the same size. Side, sorry. So, this is not a full-sized backpack. This is like a fourth the size or something like that. But, tell you the truth, I think it is pretty amazing. I mean, wouldn't you? Yeah, whatever. I'm thinking of doing another time-lapse. Or a montage. Depending on, you know, what it is. But, I mean, that's what the sky looks like. So yeah, let's see what I do.
I wonder what it feel like to do that shit in real life. And now I know I got it. That's the reason no ID has signed me on a dotted, but it's still visionary to the death of me. Yeah, I'm trying to make it, but I gotta find a recipe. Greatest of all time, I want the world addressing me. At the hotel, these beautiful girls undressing me. I'm trying to stay focused, I guess that's the Lord testing me. I knew as a child that this was my destiny. They do it for the limelight. limelight, but I make sure my rhyme's right. Waiting till the time's right. Smiling at my mom's like, smiling at my mom. Smiling at my mama. Moe, what we sipping now? We was never tripping now. We on private jets and other ways. That means we tripping now.
Do you hear that? That is so annoying. Whatever. Okay, so my camera's almost dead. I can see it right there. And it's starting to get evening-ish. I believe it's like 5-ish something. It's not over on my screen, so I have no idea what time it is. But it is starting to get dark. Well, not literally, but you know what I mean. It's starting to get late. Camera's almost dead. I'm starting to run out of storage. And I gotta get to editing because this is gonna take a while. So I'm going to end the vlog off here. So don't forget to leave a like down below, leave a comment down below, subscribe if you haven't, always helps. And I'll see y'all next video. Also, this is going on Facebook, and peace out.
I never got to say goodbye. I wish I could ask for just a bit more time.